So I guess it can be quite alluring to go for a system of say $3,000 or $4,000 that you might see on TV. Typically there's a lot of strings attached to that installation. It's from a sales company. You don't know who the installers are. You'll never see that company again. So some of the biggest concerns that customers have, if you know, they see all the horror stories on TV with panels on fire or warranty issues, you know, they're just not lasting the distance. You know they're in a different price bracket. That's the one thing that we tell customers about straight up is the long-term warranty. So although every solar manufacturer has long-term warranties, most panels out there on the market have a 25-year performance warranty and then a 10-year product warranty. There's a bit of indecision in the market about what is an actual performance warranty and whether it is claimable at all, but under Australian consumer law, everything reverts back to the product warranty. So having that long-term security with a product warranty is just reduce the risk for me and reduce the risk for the customer. It's making sure you do pick the right installer. You want someone that cares about it, that installation. That way it's installed properly, it's to the CEC requirements, and you don't have any issues. We take every installation personally. Sure, you might get charged that few dollars more, but you know it's going to last longer. If you do have any issues, you've got someone to come to and get everything resolved. And I guess when people are getting more savvy also about the quality of solar panels and that out there, it's only a matter of time before people actually investigate more. So it's making sure you do pick the right installer. That way it's installed properly, it's to the CEC requirements, and you don't have any issues. Sure, they cost a few dollars more, but our vision is to have long-term security for our customers. They're not having to replace systems, they're not having to have systems down for extended periods. It all comes back to the quality of manufacturing and also the quality of the installation.